Minimizing shrink is essential when selling livestock, whether that's cattle, hogs, sheep, or anything in between. But what exactly does that mean? The term shrink is used in many industries. In logistics, shrink refers to the difference between inventory recorded at the point of pickup and actual inventory delivered to the destination. This difference could be due to damaged goods, misplaced inventory, or human error. When selling livestock, shrink is very similar. Cattle leave the cellar at a certain weight and arrive at the destination weighing less. Depending on travel distance, weather, and other stress factors, animals can lose significant weight during transport, sometimes even up to 8% of their weight. Owning your own scale or bringing the scale to the animals is the best way to reduce shrink and the overall economic impact to a rancher's bottom line. Imagine you're selling 100 head of cattle at $1.75 per pound. If each animal weighs 800 pounds, then your total weight for this lot of animals would be 80,000 pounds with a total selling price of $140,000. If the animals are transported to an off-site scale, you could expect shrink loss to be around 7%, meaning you would lose $9,800 on this sale. However, if your cattle are weighed on-site, you can minimize the stress on the animal, lowering their shrink to only 2 or 3%. Typically, this 2 or 3% accounts for the contents of the animal's digestive system, called fill. In this case, selling at only 3% shrink means you save $5,600 per 100 animals when you weigh them on your farm instead of off-site. The benefits of having a livestock scale on-site are clear. You can choose to install scales to weigh single animals or multiple animals at once. By choosing a mobile livestock scale, you have more options for scale locations and greater control over shrink. You can learn more about reducing shrink with on-site livestock scales at ricelake.com/livestock.